and he has the world's best dry trimmer,
the Ultra Trimmer. Hey, Barry, how's it going?
How you doing?
Great. So you got a bud right there.
Yeah, this was a spindly bud. It was donated to us by a guy who has several of these machines.
Right.
But it will cut a bucket right off the cola.
Holy.
Instead of just give it a simple roll, you got to envision and boom, that's done. You got to envision that you have more people surrounding it and under multiple colas through it. This baby will put out 8 to 10 pounds an hour without destroying the trichomes. And if you want, let's grab any one of these buds.
Right.
And let's throw it right under the microscope. Okay, let me see how we got it in here. Okay, but you can, right here, take a look at that. The trichomes are right there. And I'll tell you what, since you're gonna put this on YouTube, I wanna kick this up a notch. We're gonna take a bud, trim half of it by scissors,
right,
put the other half on the machine, and any one of you guys, this is our panel of judges.
Hey, panel, how's it going?
They didn't know until now, but we're gonna trim half of this top cola right here, this bud right here.
Barry's working hard.
This machine sells itself, man. I mean, it's such a versatile tool. I'm gonna come up here. This is the only way to trim pot, right here, with a set of scissors.
Well, that's the old school way.
Well, if you want to keep your trichomes, and scissors destroy trichomes to a degree. Now we'll turn the machine on. Nice and slow. All this is scissors. Instead of holding one bud and scraping your scissors around, you throw 100 buds on it and give it a roll. Now, any one of you people want to come up here? And what we're going to do is, when I turn this thing here, it comes off the camera here. Now, that's off. They're looking right through here. You want to get it? Any one of you want to look through this? He's not.
We have a volunteer right now.
Here's your adjustment right here. You see the this is your up and down. You can go ahead and spin that till it focuses.
Yeah, no, it's perfect right now.
I mean, it is mechanical scissors. There's no difference between hand scissors and my mechanical scissors.
That's awesome. So how much can you do in an hour with this machine?
This is about 8 to 10 pounds an hour, but all industrial decks can be automated. On the video, it's a foot pedal that rolls the whole deck 3 inches one way, comes back to center, rolls back 3 inches, and then there's another foot pedal for the dump. Those girls are averaging 6 pounds every 20 minutes.
That's insane.
We do make a smaller one. All these videos are available on YouTube, Ultra Trimmer TV. This is our smaller unit.
Right.
Does 2 to 3 pounds an hour. It's just only two people can get around it. Again, it's the same process. We get back to what the scissors are. These are the only way to trim pot.
Right.
This is a mechanical scissors.
It's the same thing, but bigger.
1 minute is 32,000 of these. 1 minute is 26,000 snips of these.
That's insane. What kind of warranty comes with this product?
Our warranty is, we don't make the motors, but they do have a year warranty. And we've never had some, we had some problems with the smaller motor, but that baby's bulletproof, and we've addressed to where we got a bulletproof motor for this one. But our warranty is, if we don't cut half of your production down to 75%, 50 to 75% of your production, we'll give your money back. And
crazy.
Where do we get that is, it takes 6 to 8 hours to trim a pound.
Yeah.
If you can't trim a pound with one of these in 2 hours, you got something wrong with you.
Okay.
And you must have some decent butt. You know what I'm saying? If you have spindly butt, it's a bitch to even trim. Nobody's gonna take it. But if you got some decent round cylindrical butt, instead of scraping the scissors around it, throw the bud and roll it on the scissors.
Crazy.
I'm a grower. I am a grower, I should say, an ex-grower, since the county of Sutter turned into Nazis, but that's another story.
Okay. So much do these things cost?
These are 4. These are 8.
4 and 8. That's awesome. Barry, if somebody wanted more information about the Ultra Trimmer, where'd they go?
Pardon?
If they wanted more information about the Ultra Trimmer.
www.ultratrimmer.com. Or just Google best dry bud trimmer in the world. And we did use tumblers. Anytime a trichome meets another trichome and they separate, game over. That trichome, gone. So anytime you have a scraper where the bud stacks, a tumbler where the bud collides, wet bud trimming is bullshit because they've had curing and drying sheds for thousands of years. You should dry it.
Yeah.
Whatever climate you're in, down in Four Corners, they say it's dry in 4 days. If you're in Humboldt, it takes 2 weeks. Even after you trim it, it should be put in a cool, dark place and cured up for another few months before it even goes to the market. These guys pull it from the plant, wet trim it, and it's in a pipe within 2 weeks.
Oh, yeah.
And you taste the chlorophylls. This is just the way it's always been done, and we feel that that's the way it should be done.
Cool. Well, Barry, thanks for making a video with me.
You betcha.
Really nice to meet you. You know what time it is?
It's time to smoke a big fat joint. But in the meantime, keep watching Urban Rainbow for more weed videos.